Well, to be perfectly honest, Sheldon has always avoided children his own age.